Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A good evening.
Good evening.
Well, I see a little less energy.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Okay, now I want everybody to stand up. Come on, before we kickstart this lovely evening, don't worry, we're not playing the national anthem. Now, all of us have an inseparable partner with us, which is our mobile phone. Yes? Yeah? Come on, we're going to take it in our left hand. Everybody. And you're going to wave it out to me. I want to see all your cell phones. The best quality iPhone, Samsung. Brilliant. Right at the back also I'm seeing. Don't keep it down. Put it up in the air. Okay. Now let's quickly take our right hand side index finger and either switch off our mobile phones or put it on the silent mode. Come on. We're not sitting until we do that. Done? Wonderful. Please have a seat, ladies and gentlemen. It's such a beautiful thing. This week, a warm welcome to our chief guest, Mr. Pramod Chaudhary, founder, promoter, and chairman of Raj Industries Private Limited. It's such an honor to see you, and give him a huge round of applause. We'd also like to welcome our esteemed dignitaries, our principal partners, our business partners, and members of the Cognic Electronics family. Well, Pramod sir, really feels wonderful to see you. I've been doing so many events with Raj and such a joyful thing. Your smile is getting charmer by the day.
Wow.
Yes.
Don't tell my wife.
Sorry?
Don't tell my wife.
Don't tell your wife. No, we'll keep that as a secret. So let's kickstart this lovely, dazzling, silver jubilee celebration of Cognic Electronics Private Limited with a huge round of applause. Come on, everybody in the house. Let's make some noise for the Cognic men. Wonderful. And now we shall abide by our beautiful customs and traditions, and we will kickstart this lovely evening by lighting the lamp. And for doing the honors, I humbly request Pramod sir to please step forward. Once again, Mr. Pramod Chaudhary, Executive Chairman, Raj Industries. I request Mr. Baba Kalyani, Chairman and Managing Director, Bharat Forge Limited. Mr. K.P. Chabria, the Chairman of Finolex Industries Limited. Mr. Dara Damania, the Vice Chairman, Tyson Group Industries India Private Limited. Along with that, Mr. Aditya Chaturvedi, Executive Vice President, Siemens Limited. Mr. Mark Girard, MD, Lab India Private Limited. And along with that, our members of the Cognic Management Team, Mr. Shyam Sarur, Executive Chairman, Mr. Mukund Murray, Managing Director, Mr. Prathak, Executive Director, and Mr. Gajanan, Executive Director. I request all our dignitaries to please step forward, join us onto the dais for lighting the lamp. I request all our dignitaries to please step forward. The light dispels darkness. And while we're celebrating this auspicious evening, let illuminate the light within. Invoking God's blessings, not forgetting that if we are alive, if we are breathing, it is because we have a Creator out there. And may this light shine through a lot of success, happiness, joy, peace, contentment. Limited. An evening of dazzling celebration of hard work, long hours of work, passion, dedication, determination, and devotion. And I see all the smiling faces here today. Thank you so much to all our dignitaries for joining us onto the dais. I humbly request Mr. Mukund Murray, Managing Director of Podmac Management, to please come forward and welcome our chief guest for this evening, Mr. Pramod Chaudhary. Pramod sir, you'll have to once again join us on stage.
Let me put on my shoes now.
Sure, sir. So if you can just come to the center of the stage. We'd like to keep this moment captured. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our chief guest a huge round of applause. And we'd like to thank him for taking time out of his busy schedule and for joining us. We really, really appreciate your presence with us this evening, sir. Thank you so much. And now I request Mukund sir to please share a few words with all of us this evening.
Very good evening, friends. I'm really thrilled and I would say I'm emotional. 25 years journey, a long way, and the time has just gone. Respected chief guest Pramod sir, respected dignitaries in front of me, Sri Baba Kalyani, Sri K.P. Chhabria ji, Dara Dhawani ji, my esteemed customers present in this hall, our principal partners, Siemens, Lab, Omron, Phoenix, Iplan, Cognex, and their employees. My Cognac colleagues, the board of directors, and ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome to all of you for this wonderful evening, 25 years celebration of Cognac Electronics, the Silver Jubilee celebration. And I will say only two words, thank you. Cognac is a very democratic company, let me tell you. Our employees decide what to do, and then they told me, you have 5 minutes. Now, 5 minutes, 25 years journey, both nines are right. And as usual, I demand more. I never satisfied with their targets. So I'm going to take, you have to forgive me, I'm going to take a little bit more time. We'll try to finish as early as possible. Sir, Pramod sir, Baba sir, KP sir, you were the inspiration. As a young engineer, actually my entrepreneurship journey started in 1988. 1992 we started Cognac Electronics. And you were the people who were the real inspirations for us. You have created or you have made this nation proud by creating the, I would say, huge empires by building the world-class organizations. I must thank you all for being a role model for entrepreneurs like us, and we have always tried to look at you and try to build Cognac looking at you and the way you are growing. Of course, Sachin Tendulkar ko dekhe, Sachin Tendulkar koi banta nahi hai, but I would say we have definitely improved our cricketing skills looking at you. Another most important milestone, I would say, or the partner what we had achieved in the initial days. We started as a UPS manufacturing from a shared office in Aguli, from a small office, small factory, and I would say we were honored or blessed with association with Siemens. Siemens appointed us as their system house or channel partner for Pune region, and we never looked back. This company, I used to tell people, just catch the hand of Siemens, they will take you to the moon. We all know the power of Siemens. And this company has really helped us build a world-class organization, I would say, and come to this stage. Thank you, Siemens, all your employees. I cannot take everybody's name from Siemens or customer. There were, I would say, really overwhelming support and response from my customers which supported us. So the list goes on. I will not be able to take their names, but you all contributed to what we are today. As the journey grew, I would say the labs, Phoenix, Cognex, Iplan, these are the principal suppliers who partnered with us. We started, we increased our offerings in the automation basket, And that is how we are trying to serve you customers with the increase, I would say, automation basket from Cartman. So thank you, all my principal partners. Most important thing is customer. I think customer is the king, they say. And you should do anything and everything for the customer. I would say again, at Cartman, we were blessed. We were lucky. Customer did everything for us. Thank you, customers, for being present here and for supporting me. Because I remember 25 years back when, as a young engineer, I was going in the market and people used to ask me, are you experienced with automation? No. Are you experienced with Siemens? No. As a fresh engineer, when we try to offer you automation solution, some of the customers who are still present here, the Kirloskar Aluminiums, the Tata Motors, SKF, Thermax, Praj, Alfa Laval, the list goes on. They trusted us. They felt that we are capable of, and they gave us a chance to prove our capabilities and again come to the stage what we are today. So thank you, customers, once again. They say whatever is your achievement, it's because of team. So I already told you that how democratic we are and how our employees are empowered. Thanks to all our dedicated employees for their hard work and dedication. You know, on the flip side, I jokingly say that one day our salesperson can go and sell Cartmac without our knowledge. That is how we have empowered Cartmac salespeople. And I think with full liberty, they are working and they are offering the latest automation solutions in the market. Even today's program, let me be frank, none of the board members have interfered. The invitation list, the theme, everything has been designed by them. And I'm hopeful that they would have done a wonderful job. And you all will enjoy this evening. So thank you, the board of directors who have trusted me and supported me in every decision we took. And all the employees who have worked so dedicatedly. There is so much so affection for these people, for Cartmac. I can share you an example. I traveled once or twice to US, to our US office, and there is an American lady, Marilyn, she heads our administration there. Every time she sees me, she says, Mukund, I want you to be number one. Our American heart, talking about an Indian company, we are worldwide 12th ranked in the system integration business. By Control Engineering Magazine and by Siemens, I think we are always honored. They give us number one award for so many years, last more than a decade, 15 years. Cartmac offers the innovative automation solutions through our 12 branches in India. We have grown geographically. We have also, I think we tried to imitate Sri Baba Kalyani and acquired a small company in Singapore a few years back. And we are also operating in US, Canada, Singapore and Dubai and trying to offer. And we have had so many credentials, many, you know, I can't name many projects to our credentials. For example, Dubai Airport Baggage Handling Plant. 8 kilometers of conveyor within that airport. And our team has worked hard and worked on that, such a prestigious project. And I remember we have had a contract agreement of penalty of $50 per missed baggage handling for 5 years. We had no single incident of such. So, thanks to the professionalism and the expertise of our Cartmac team and backed up by Siemens. At 25 years of age, you feel very young and energetic. We also, you carry a lot of dreams. We also carry a lot of dreams. And I think from this stage, we are going to definitely go much forward. Rohan sir, I have read your book, not because we invited you as a chief guest, but you are also very close to our hearts and you have been an inspiration for us. In the book you have mentioned, there's 20 years of Praj were celebrated in this very majestic hall. That time in 2004, you were 100 crores. In the subsequent 3 years, I think you had 5 to 6 times growth. Cartmac also aspiring such growth. I would say, let the magic of this majestic hall, let the prayers of you all Let the prayers and wishes of you all shower on we Godmatians all. Give us a strength to rise from any fall. Make our company tall, and I would say rise to the nation's call, that is Make in India. Today, the manufacturing platforms are dominated with IoT and Industry 4.0, Internet of Things, this kind of thing, and automation is moving towards that. I promise you, we will continue to deliver techno-innovative solutions to you all present in this hall, and we will enable you to stay ahead of your competitions, make your product world class. So that is what I would like to say. For this event, we had planned a souvenir and a video film, which you will witness now. Many of your customers again spoke something outstanding about us. Thank you for your testimonials and such encouraging comments. Thank you all for coming to this evening, your precious evening you have given us. You have given us 25 years support, but today you have given us such a precious evening. Thank you once again, and I would say just enjoy the film. Thank you.
Like so mentioned, we will take a quick look at the film.
System integration activity at COTMAC started in 1992 as COTMAC Electronics Private Limited. Being part of the 100-year-old COTMAC group, it has delivered a unique level of automation solutions for the past 25 years.
Well, the COTMAC, with their association, we developed so many automations in the process. I would say, the relation developed between our two companies should be as an example for the others that how development in the country can be done.
We were looking to expand some of our ranges outside India, especially the boilers and the sugar business. Exactly at the same time, COTMAC also ventured out, and we find that is very useful to us because of that we are able to deal with them globally as such.
COTMAC has its footprint across all 5 continents and more than 40 countries, and COTMAC has worked with us in almost all continents. I'm sure Praj and COTMAC partnership in the global scenario is going to be an important chapter of the Make in India movement.